you've got an automatic soap dispenser and you're tired of refilling it all the time because it's a little container, here's the answer. Find a big container like that and find the right size tube. That's kind of the hardest part, to fit over the end of the soap dispenser. That used to be threaded with a little jug, a little container. Now it's a tube that runs down across the floor and up into this. And as you can see, we've gone through a whole jug here, and it took us over a year